Okay, here's a quick one. This is Kengo, but this is decrypted. Okay, so you can see my jumpers. And let's put this on. Fire it on. Yep, there we go. Now, next step, port this one over to M82. But now we've got some other binary running on here than the encrypted version, we can start hacking with this board maybe and getting some stuff running, which is cool. Okay, there we go.